it's wonderful to see young people who really love the Lord